as junior analysts for organisations. Quite a nice guy that I don't know who he worked for, or it could have been a girl, I suppose. I just want you to know, I know you're not that bad, and I knew there was goodness in you. I appreciate you doing a job. Okay, for anybody that's out there working as junior analysts for organisations, and they're here to go online to try and debunk us and try and damage our reputation. Let's just be clear, I've not got a good reputation. I have done many, many things in my life. I'm just me, okay? If you want to know something, I'm just me.
Say what?
Say what?
And nothing you can say is going to bring me down. Nothing. Because if I can accept that I've got faults and I'm some fucking witch.
Then I'm some fucking witch. Then I'm some fucking witch. Then I'm some fucking witch.
Then I'm some fucking witch. Then you really have got nothing you can tell me that's going to fucking shock me about me. Okay? So just carry on. But as for, you know, listening into my iPhone and when I speak to Arrakis today and you can hear the four digits clicking in afterwards, we know you're listening in. But what we don't realise is why you're actually listening to that particular conversation, because he's just a friend and all he was talking about was the fact he had deli belly. So if you want to listen into somebody who's having a conversation about the fact that he's got deli belly, that's great by me. He's nothing to what I'm doing. He's just a mate that's a seal.